I'm big on eye contact, which is what she's giving me right now. At first, I lure her to teach it. Good, good, good. But here's an example of where I want the dog to figure out that that's the button that she has to push to get me to walk without me saying watch. Heel. Good, good, good. Sit. Now, a door is a threshold. Now, I didn't even have to lift up, but I was ready to. If I think she's going to get up, I'm going to give a little reminder. Good, sit. Good. All I can say is good. I'm going to open the door slow. I'm ready to keep her sitting. No, sit. Good, good, no. Good, good, good. Good, good sit. Good, good, Roxie. Good sit. Good, 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 good. Atta girl. Sit. We also have some landscapers next door doing the mowing. We have to sit with the door closed. Good. Good. She's too worried about stuff out here. Good. Good sit. We even got an airplane. Good. Good. Atta girl. She looks at me and we go. Heel. Good. Good. I make a circle as we enter. That eye contact she'd have to give me before she had food, before she went to the bathroom. Sit. And right now, even before she goes on the mat. Good sit. Good. 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 Atta girl. And we go. Do that every doorway, every threshold, every surface change. Actually, it relaxes the dogs because they're following you.